sleep or not. Anyway, here's what we have to go into. This is us, we've got respirator masks on, I'm going to pass it to Steve. Protective equipment on today because we don't know whether this place has mould, and by the looks of it, it really does have mould. Got some gloves, I'm using my rock climbing gloves. As you can see, I don't even know.
Oh,
that's fine. So let's take you for a tour around this area. I don't know if we can get into here, it doesn't look like it, but looks like maybe that was a side door, maybe a closet of some sort. Where's Donny? Donny? Is she out there? This looks like a, whoa, that was the stairs. It's completely gone. So this must have been a cupboard under the stairs and on a meter. Wow, there's a skylight up in that bedroom. I don't know if you can see that. There, the bathroom. Skyline decoration. Wow. I think I may need torches. Hang on.
Shall I go to the police?
There you go. Yeah, if you don't mind. Got a gorgeous, gorgeous steel cast fire in here. It looks like this could have been another. Yeah, this was where the stairs were. I don't know if you can see up there. There were stairs here. I mean, there's not much to explore in this house. You always find somebody that's stolen, hiding the evidence. Yeah? Yeah. As you can see, the house is boarded up. We've got to gain access through a window that Danny's going to demonstrate how to get in. You can hear the glass just crumbling under our feet. Only just come into this room now. It's quite dark. There's the fire that Steve was talking about.
Yeah.
And I'd literally got to this point when he shouted me back. So.
Someone tried to install it.
That's what I said. This is where the stairs were.
And you can't get round anywhere else,
no.
Can you?
That's a bit cool, isn't it? A little bit. But that was our first location. We're going to head to our second one now. So this is this is our view. Put my respirator thing back on.
So I got them saved because you would say something if someone said your name twice. So I'll play you the first one.
Look at this.
And then I'll play you the second one.
Oh, nearly fell. You feel like a monkey. Dude, this is awesome.
Yeah, I know.
And that way you just come out from?
Yeah.
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 I think the only problem with this one is just the amount that it is overgrown. I saw a window in. Are you waiting there for the dog? This is like, I don't know, it reminds me of like a western farm. Do you know what I mean? Oh, sorry, am I in the shot? Look at that. That's where the tethered horse is. On here. I've got it recording, yeah? Ah. Look at this way, look at this old window. And like the wood on it. And you can't. Excuse me, my phone has just gone into fucking my out. I told you, I said that.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting my head smashed.
Why?
Apparently, I'm caught
away. Yep. Apparently, you've done what now? Who's? Whose relationship? Ruby, wait.
I fucking shit myself.
Why?
Because there's a big one here. It's a welly, right? But the position of it is like somebody's laid down.
I'm just going to record in here with my flash on. This is first part. Oh, this floor is dodgy, isn't it?
Right, I'm gonna get in touch with them and see what's what, because I'm sorry.
Hello? I do not like the look of the upstairs. It looks so dark. What's that flooring in there? Let's do this.
No.
Oh, he scared the shit out of me.
Manda. Wait, Ruby! I'm gonna go back out to Ruby. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Ruby, wait! Ruby!
Gonna pick these stairs and pick you up.
There is.
Oh, I don't like this.
There is a couple of holes, but they are safe to stand on the slab.
No offence, guys. I'm personally gonna go back downstairs because this doesn't feel safe to me and with my sight. With my sight issues,
yeah.
I would probably end up falling through that. So if you guys want to explore, I shall go out and sit with Ruby.
Sure.
Yeah?
What about your girlfriend?
Do you want it?
I can't have that on my camera.
Are you viewing it?
I will be, yeah. I will be when you get back.
Okay. Hello, next door.
You're right, babe. Steve.
You're in
the attic.
Is it?
I know you're joking. Come on, Dad. But it looks like there must be birds up there. I just want to see a couple of eyes fucking flash at the minute.
Even my camera's not focusing, what the hell is that?
Thank you. It's just crumble and ruin, isn't it?
Aye.
It's all it is, it's just ruin.
Been this way.
This is.
I think. I think this might be next door neighbours.
Well,
oh, wow. Just be wary, because I've not actually been this way before.
Why do you think I'm using my camera flash? See? Why do you think I'm using that as a light source? You can literally see where the roots are growing. You can't see where I'm stepping.
That's a hole. That.
That's a fucking massive hole. Come on, just take
the
damn picture.
Is your GoPro sounded?
You
what? Is your GoPro sounded?
Sounded?
Yes.
As in, does it have sound?
Yes.
Yes, it records audio.
So when it does the point of view, can Danny hear? Do you think? Can you hear us down there, Miss Danny? Miss Danny, can you hear us down there through the GoPro? Would you like me to go down first, just in case?
I'm gonna put my torch on. It's just dusty. Breathing. Hello?
Is it me you're looking for?
Well, we're just photographers. May 23rd, 2000.
Hmm.
But the roof, well, I've just been up there. I've literally just been walking around there.
I'm not actually been in here yet. I didn't even whoa.
Hiya.
Yeah, Amanda. Wow, there's extra in this one.
You can't really see that on the camera either, but
I'm going to say there's a nice bit of
Whoa,
light.
Whoa, nearly walked into that. That thing, that doesn't look very nice. We've literally just been walking up there like nothing, and that's a part of the roof. Like, I could pull that down right now. This is the first time. Oh god, it stinks. Oh, there's an auger! Oh my jeez, there's an auger. I love augers. Oh my jeez. This house is huge. I don't even know if we're in the second building. Babe! I don't even know if she can hear us. This is incredible. Oh, Danny. Oh, Danny. Is that the room that we just came from?
Yes.
I'm just going to take a picture of that room and fucking walk into it. Oh shit! Take a picture. Thank you.
I don't know what's in there because I can't see it.
Hello?
Is it me you're looking for? This is a small room.
Sure,
this is dingy.
Maybe a palm tree? Maybe? I don't know if you'll be able to see that on the GoPro, so there's my flash on, the light switch up there. There seems to be some. Oh my god, that's a big spider! Huh? Yeah, I don't really want the light in here. Oh, there's another one, not as well. Woo! This is pretty. Pretty incredible. You can hear everything like breaking under my feet. Dog off sign, got a picture of that thing on tea stick. Yeah, the good dog tea stick. Look at everything in shots. Like this house. Still heat up. Where is that? Hey, Danny! Danny?
She's all right.
Are we going to have to go back up and out that way?
Kind of.
Is she sharp?
Yeah. Part of the room.
Mind these stairs, because apparently the stairs are coming in, so just be careful. Usually these houses are trash.
Right. We went out this way, didn't we?
Did we?
Yeah, found it.
As I do, and we ended up into next door, completely abandoned.
Fucking hell.
I didn't even know there were another one conjoined on.
No.
But the other house is a lot smaller than this one.
Is it?
Yeah. I'll be coming down. So, yeah. Is this all of it?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's cool. But somebody had the same idea as us. Masks.
door and shut. That's the thing I'm most bothered about.
That's that cast iron fire.
That's the what?
That's the cast iron fire.
Yeah.